Hello guys, well, come back. Alright, Redmi Note 8. Helio G90T. MIUI 12. Android 11. I'm using EU ROM. If you see MIX, that's mean global. ID Indonesia, IN India. Everything stock like yours, except haven't developed it. You can remove all the Google, the unwanted app. Can remove the Mi browser, the Chrome, even the calculator can be removed. Gmail, if you don't use it, remove maps. Alright, on this video, I will show you how to install Vita 3K Release 5. Alright, link to download in the description, and the game download the NordRM website zipato.com for PS Vita. Zipato.com. Alright, first, this is my folder, my PS Vita folder. The game, one is VPK, one is ZIP, both are NordRM. Alright, install the app first. If you still asking for setting, then a command will be removed. English, Chinglish, whatever language. Next, first firmware, second phone. You click download the firmware, second one download the phone. This one for the phone, for the language. Alright, since I already have both of this, so install firmware from my folder. This one is the firmware, this one is the font, the language. Twice. Right, install the firmware. Firmware installation. Right, 374. Always get the, try to get the latest one. Right, firmware already installed. Next. Next, complete. Right, don't show next time. Close. Create user, whatever name must include the number, since I'm using the default user one. Automatic login. Right, this is the time over here in Malaysia right now, Thursday, 11:41 p.m. Right, the The game menu are like this. This is the interface for the main page. Like I said before, there is two version of game. One is PPK, one is zip. Package is for the update. Let's say you want to update the game, you install the package file. Now we're going to install zip or PPK. Select your file. This one is PPK. For MediaTek, no driver available for you, custom driver. Only for Adreno GPU, a lot of driver to fix the graphic glitch. You can use the custom driver on the Adreno GPU, not on MediaTek or any other CPU rather than Adreno from Qualcomm. Just remember that only Qualcomm. Why only Qualcomm? Well, because the source code for the GPU easily available for the developer to compile any app. For MediaTek, sorry. For Exynos, sorry, not available. Right, already install one game, Assassin Chronicle. Install another one over here. You can show the menu up over here. That's depend on you. I prefer to hide the menu. Second one, Assassin Creed 3. This one is a zip. This one is VPK. Same also. Well, does the emulator support external controller? Yes, you can use the Bluetooth controller. The Gamser X2, just plug and play, it support. Well, this one, no battery needed. This is a type C. Wired controller. I'm going to try this one, whether it's supported or not. I'm not sure. Alright, already. Now the setting. Over here. See the menu. You hold on, Peter. The game menu just now. Here, setting. CPU. Not much you can do. GPU over here, you can disable the shaders. This one, disable the shaders. Set the emulation, the GUI, show performance. Well, that's it. Save, close. Right, let's connect to this controller. Light. Let's see if it's up at the controller. Where's the controller? Yep. Oh, controller. One controller connected. No name. Right, let's try the Assassin's Creed Chronicle. If the game crash, disable the shadow cache. The button are AB. Just like the switch. For PC, A over here, B here. Xbox. Game loading without a problem. Yes, the controller support. See, China, India, Russia. You can use the touch screen also. New game. Glitch. Graphic glitch. Release 5.
Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't.
Why this button? This button problem. Right button problem for running. This controller got problem. Sorry, need to repair the no clicking. Help, cancer. X2 come to the rescue. See, straight away connect. You need this R button to run. Mine A of I added down here. Check. Wait. Slow motion. X is A. I forgot. Why am I so dumb? Still got a few graphic glitch, but not so bad the glitch. See, the tag menu. Unguarded. A bit closer. Is that okay?
कितने जा रही है तू? कुछ नहीं, मैं किस दिन रक्षा कर रहा, किस दिन करके कर रहा, ये जानना चाहना मैं। तेरे लगता है वो इतने कुछ आ रहे हैं? लगता है वो किसी को दूर रखना चाहता होगा। तेरे लगता सारे कुछ कर नहीं करते हुए ने? हो सकता या वो किसी नु दूर रखना चाहता होवे। हो सकता मौके तक पहला ओनु परेशान किता होवे।
What are they talking about? नहीं है अपने इंस्पेक्टर साहब।
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dream.
बैठ बात के हो रही है आज पर मैं तुम मारी हरकत तो क्या लगी? की गश्त बताइए। महाराजा नु भी चिंता होनी
ना।
उस बैठ कर की गश्त बताइए। महाराजा नु भी चिंता होनी। जी जनाब, जब मैं देखांगा अलार्म बजा दांगा।
Well, inside the flower pot. All left to cross. All to activate whistle and use to move. Which one? Why? No whistle? Left or right? This one. Right. Oh. Right. There's an R there. Hey. Hey. The whistle swing. Well. Right. Next game. Clear the game cache machine. Don't want to exit because the memory. Assassin's Creed 3, I'm not sure whether this one are playable or not. Assassin's Creed Chronicle, that one sure playable. This one, the game loading, playable, I'm not sure. Glitch, color glitch.
Connect with the past. Relive history. Using Abstergo's incredible research into genetic memory, Animus gives you the chance to game within the past. The product you have purchased allows you to access the memories of Aveline de Grandpré, an 18th century assassin caught between two worlds, fighting to find her true purpose. Make history yours. History is our playground. Animus.
Nothing. Graphic glitch. Not yet. Not yet. One FPS. Wrong. Use left.
Come back!
It's moving. But the camera view stuck there. See? Not yet. Not yet. This one not playable yet. So you already know how to install GPU disable memory mapping. That's it. Nothing else. The memory allocation still not optimized yet. Right? Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.